I was sleeping. Turn that off.
Sorry.
I'm your roommate.
You know the feeling of being at a party where you don't know anybody? College is like that the whole time.
You should call Brooke.
I hear she's fun.
Hey, baby Tracy.
Being around Brooke made you want to find life, not hide from it.
I'm gonna shorten that, punch it up, and turn it into a tweet.
She sang with the band and knew everyone and didn't owe anyone anything and couldn't pay up even if she did.
High five, sister. That was an amazing night.
Best of my life.
You got a honey?
No. There's just one guy.
Hey.
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 But he's got a girlfriend.
There's no cheating when you're 18. You should all be touching each other all the time.
I'm starting a restaurant.
The front part would be like a shop.
We also have cooking classes. Maybe cut hair.
If I did a cabaret, it would be called High Standards, and I would sing all the standards.
That's clever.
I tutor in junior high, but I would love to get into the app business.
I freelance as an interior decorator.
I want to write short stories.
Oh, me too. Not short stories, though. I think I'm sick, and I don't know if my ailment has a name. I just am in love with everything, but can't figure out how to make myself work in the world.
I think I have that too. I am so impressed by you and so worried for you at the same time.
Sometimes I don't know if you're a Zen master or a sociopath.
I'm just normal.
Lisa here with some more comedy for you. Remember the film Meet the Fockers? Well, the MPAA, the Motion Picture Association of America, would not allow the use of the name Fokker unless the filmmakers could find an actual person with the last name. So obviously out there somewhere is someone called Fokker, and hopefully her kids call her mum and not mother. Now remember to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all the latest releases.